Sadly, it's true. We lost Lil Loaded on May 31st due to a very serious reason. Now, this is something we need to talk about, so let's get straight into it. Now, May 31st, it was announced by many reputable sources that Dallas rapper Lil Loaded has sadly passed. Now, this came as a huge surprise to everybody online. Sadly, before passing, Lil Loaded actually posted a message to his official Instagram page. Now, this message went on to say this, and I quote, "Dear Most High, please forgive me for all of my shortcomings and all of the times that I have fell short of making you proud and being appreciative of all of the blessings that have been put in my life. Sometimes the lines are blurred between being solid and being heartless. I want to thank you for how far I've come and the people that you have put in my life to keep me grounded and humbled through everything. I love every single one of those people that are genuinely for me. I ask for entrance into your kingdom through all of the mistakes. I know you love all of your children. I'm ready for my heart and soul to join you." Now, at first read, many people believed that this was just a heartfelt message wrote by Lil Loaded, but sadly, it was his last message. Many fans didn't believe that Lil Loaded actually passed until it was confirmed. Now, an article actually ended up coming out saying, on Monday, Lil Loaded's attorney confirmed the news to XXL this afternoon, that sadly, the rumors are true, and Mr. Robinson did pass away today. Now, this hit many, many fans very hard. Now, a few hours after all of the news outlets were releasing, you know, their articles confirming the passing of Lil Loaded, that is when we started to figure out some of the reasons as to why this actually happened. And well, this is how it starts. Lil Loaded was dating a girl now for allegedly the last couple of years. Allegedly, this girl has now been cheating on Lil Loaded, and he ended up figuring out about it. Lil Loaded's best friend ended up making an Instagram post saying the following, "My boy passed cause of his girl. I hate this girl so much right now. I'm so messed up, bro. That man told me in a studio last month somebody was with his girl. This man ended this behind his girl. He meant that stuff, brother. I love you." Now, I did have to change a few of those words, but you should understand at what I mean here. Now, it's very possible that Lil Loaded's girlfriend cheating may have caused it, but what many people actually don't know is that Lil Loaded, he was fighting a lot of stuff in his personal life that I need to discuss with you guys. A few months ago, during a music video recording session, Lil Loaded, he was recording the video flashing around a firearm. Usually rappers, they show firearms in their music videos. It's a very normal thing, but sadly, during the music video recording session, Lil Loaded accidentally used the firearm in the middle of recording. Now, sadly, it made his best friend pass in the process, and Lil Loaded was then arrested and taken into jail, and is now facing the potential of facing life in prison due to this act. Now, this was obviously a very sad incident, and I can guarantee you it was never supposed to happen. It was just something very, very unfortunate, and it was definitely an accident. Now, Lil Loaded was then released on bail. Now, he was released on bail in order to create new music, keep his business going until the trial starts, and this and that. Online, people are claiming that a mixture between the stress of facing life in prison, him being the reason his best friend passed, and then his girlfriend also cheating on him as well, it's just too much to handle. And when I read online that people are claiming that Lil Loaded did this over his girl cheating, it honestly angers me quite a bit. Now, I believe alongside with millions of others, it was much more than that. And there's even reports claiming that the girlfriend cheating on him thing, it's old news as well. Now that has still yet to be confirmed, I just want to make that clear. But Lil Loaded, sure, he has made some serious mistakes in his life. Sometimes things just end up being enough, but in my opinion, as well as many others, I don't feel as if it's fair to, you know, put the passing of somebody on somebody else, other than, you know, it being in other circumstances. But one like this, nobody should really be going after Lil Loaded's girlfriend or ex-girlfriend for this. If the cheating things are true, that is a, you know, terrible thing to even just do to somebody. You should just end the relationship before doing anything along the lines of that. But Lil Loaded had so much stuff going on, and the whole facing life in prison, him being responsible for his best friend passing and his girlfriend cheating, those are only three things that we actually even know of. There could be so much other stuff going on in his life which drove him to this point. And it's just a very sad and it's just a very unfortunate event that happened. But Lil Loaded, he was an amazing up-and-coming star in the hip-hop world. After working with many rappers from NLE Choppa, Pooh Shiesty, and Hot Boy, he was creating something amazing in his life. But sadly, due to some real life issues, it just became too much, and this tends to actually happen quite often with many music artists. So you need to remember, from having the stress of being the main reason his best friend passed during a music video recording session, to his girlfriend allegedly cheating, to also having in the back of his mind the entire time the fact that he could be sitting in a prison cell for the rest of his life, things like that tend to add up. And not to mention just the stress every day of being a worldwide famous rapper as well. There's a lot more than just creating music and releasing it out to your fans that comes with being a rapper. There's a ton of business stuff behind the scenes, lots of money stuff, taxes, and things in that nature that all just gets very stressful when becoming a famous rapper. And again, if anyone even feels that way watching this video, please comment down below and everybody, you know, help out each other in those comments. I would love nothing more than that. But these have been some of the reasons as to why Lil Loaded ended up sadly passing. My heart goes out to all of Lil Loaded's family and friends. I wish the best for everybody. If you guys have any more insight on this, leave a comment down below. And if you're new to the channel, hit the subscribe button. It's been District Trending, and I'm out. Peace.